California's most important snow survey of the season found that the state snowpack has caught up to the average over the past 2 months. Governor Gavin Newsom joined the Department of Water Resources for its April snow survey in Phillips along Highway 50 in El Dorado County. That survey found slightly more than 5 feet of snow depth and a snow water equivalent of 27.5 inches. This is 113% of the average for the location, according to the DWR. Overall, the statewide snowpack went from only 28% of average in January to 110% of average. At the survey, the governor announced the release of the state's updated water plan.
The scientists say that we're going to be living with about 10% less water just on the natural, on the basis of what's happening in the climate. That's just in the next 15 to 16 years. And so we put out a hotter, drier strategy to make up for that supply, to create new supply. We talked about the importance of desalinization. We talked about the importance of stormwater capture. We wanted to build on some of the water recycling work that we've done, and we incorporated new strategies.
Later this month, the DWR will be hosting a 2-hour webinar to highlight the key points of the plan. You can register on their website.